take care of the ball.
Brandon Ingram, the hezzy, and the jumper goes, a chance for three. He's in some pain.
The Utah Jazz have not been able to find an answer for this guy all year. He had 49 the last time they played when they beat him in overtime in New Orleans. He's averaged 39 against them in 3 years, and he's starting to go off again right now.